There was a woman named Mary. Mary was her name. She was from Egypt. This Mary, she lived a life of shame, going to and from in an endless life of sin, living like a harlot and tempting all the men. There was a woman named Mary. Mary was her name. She was from Egypt. This Mary, she lived a life of shame. One day she got on a boat onto Jerusalem. She wanted to go in the church but just couldn't get in. She heard a voice from the heavens and fell onto the ground. She wept for all of her sins and she turned her life around. Heading to the Jordan in the desert, there she stayed. 47 years alone, to God she knelt and prayed. There was a woman named Mary. Holy is her name. She was from Egypt, this Mary, but she never was the same. One day she got on a boat onto Jerusalem. She wanted to go in the church but just couldn't get in. She heard a voice from the heavens and fell onto the ground. She wept for all of her sins and she turned her life around. Heading to the Jordan in the desert, there she stayed. 47 years alone, to God she knelt and prayed. There was a woman named Mary. Holy is her name. She was from Egypt, this Mary, but she never was the same. Mary shows to all of us, although we might mess up, God is ready to forgive as long as we fess up. We pray to Mary, intercede for us.